In general, I just saw a dedication and a vigilance to find ways to serve the community of Winslow. And it has challenged me to think whether I am equally as eager to serve at CBC Walnut, a community filled with people who are also broken and in need, and a community that I am a part of and I see consistently. I would hope that the eagerness to serve isn't just a mission agenda, but rather a lifestyle for people who are in Christ.